this. What do you think, Munch?
The question put before us is regarding Chucky's middle name. The answer will determine if we win or lose this little game. If we can list a list of words beginning with the letter E, I bet between the four of us we'll come up with it cleverly. Let's see here. What could it be? Perhaps it's education for the things he's always teaching us.
Or maybe it's empathic for the way he's always reaching us.
Or how about exercise because he lifts the weight so mightily?
I don't know, Cuz Wally, that just doesn't seem quite right to me. But maybe it's endearing for the way he is so dear to us.
Or possibly enduring cuz he's there year after year for us.
Perhaps examination for the way he is so studious.
I really am embarrassed that the answer is eluding us.
Enormous, except he's exactly opposite.
Or maybe it's enlightened for the wisdom that he's showing us.
I hate to say it, Helen, but I think that is erroneous. But possibly it's edgy for the way he pushes boundaries.
Or maybe evolution, did you see him in the 70s?
I guess it could be envelope for all the letters that he sent.
I'm so exasperated that the answer isn't evident.
We're so exasperated that the answer isn't evident.
30 seconds to go.
Oh no, I think it might be evil.
No, he doesn't seem that dark to me. Perhaps it could be elements.
He's not that into chemistry, or maybe it is engineer.
I've never seen him on a train, but maybe it is happy.
Oh no, please, let's not do that again.
Guess it could be emu, or electric, or emotion.
Or maybe it is elephant, or eggplant, or explosion.
Or maybe it's emoji, like the text he sent me yesterday.
We're running out of time, so I'm just going to take a guess and say
we're almost out of time, so he's just going to take a guess and say
Zappa!